Corona came, you know, it's hard to read at home, especially in Mukuru, because it's the houses are made of iron sheets, and of course there are a lot of noise. It's not accessible, or it's not good. The environment is not conducive for us to read. So it's good that this place is quiet. You are able to read nicely, comfortably, and read and go on with your studies. Because I've been spending my time here instead of wasting my time maybe doing something negative. I've been here just accessing the computer, getting information about computer, reading the basic skills, being taught computer studies.
My name is Boniface Oseko. I'm a graphics designer, creative designer, and web designer. I'm also a freelance. I do them freelance. So with this center, I get to acquire the machine, internet, to do the project, plant project, and other simple tasks. I also do the SRHR tutoring, and again, I need the basic computer tutoring also. So with this center, we get to acquire the knowledge, learn new things, acquire the machines and the equipment to work.
Hi, my name is Kennedy Washira, and I'm the Ruben Center Children's and Youth Creative Hub Computer Resource Room Coordinator. Since September 1st, we officially opened this project to the community. So this resource room is fully equipped with internet and computer, and it's open for the Mukuru community to come and access these machines and internet for their daily activities. We encourage people to come in and carry out their virtual meetings here. We encourage people to come do freelance work. But the biggest beneficiaries are students.